I am going to play this game how it's intentionally played. I have no idea how long this game is.
Strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are. Do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you.
They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them. Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
By the way, guys, I've only played this for a little bit. I've maybe played the first act or two. So I know a little bit of what's happening, but I have no idea exactly what is happening.
Hold on, what's going on?
Well, you brought it earlier. Where is she? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. Right, Nathan's waiting for us.
I won't play this game too long.
Oh, come on. I don't have any more.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door. And she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
I'll strike.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Anything else in the room you can move?
it. I'm sorry. I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
It's over. That dude looks like the Green Goblin.
It will never be over.
The embassy. You can stop after this one.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking. I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Brian, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All time he was imagining my head on a stick.
He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands. Blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Everything okay?
No, it's not. I'm really nervous.
Follow the plan, and everything will be fine. Just find somewhere to hide and do what you have to do.
Right.
Para
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden. It's not working. Get the guard out of here and open the safe. Go for it, Aiden. We have to read the documents. Make it quick. We can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
Don't look.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء، الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراحل السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
After this scene, I'm going to just end the video.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They all hate me and... stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Green Goblin!
Don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and we stork you guys more fun.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Finally, she gets the hint.
Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff
no.
like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Something really popping.
go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Daddy, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure. Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time. No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Sure.
Do not smoke.
Oh, first time, huh? It got me that way too.
Okay, Jody, you're acting kind of weird. He's pale face. You sure you feel all right? You're not looking too hot, Jody.
Ooh, you look kind of scary like that.
You okay, Jody?
Thinking. I'm wondering why we're here. I'm thinking the same thing. I know, you told me. Just wanted to see what it would be like to go out and have friends. This is not what I expected.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen that score before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Because I sure would remember if I'd seen you around before. So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York.
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Damn, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, it's okay.
Slow down. Are you up for it?
Sure. Looking at yourself.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No.
Great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jody?
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Ooh, I'm scared already. I just want my pants.
Shut up, Steven.
Aiden, we're waiting.
gonna take long. We're not gonna wait all day, are we?
The table! Look at the table!
Okay, I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary. I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, I... You know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake. And most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop seeing your moms.
An imperial chance to find a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. Or she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please, please, let me
Flesh
out!
The first moment I saw
I'm begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say Kay?
Please, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you, please, let me out!
Get me out of here, please.
Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me.
Please, I forgot my wallet.
I didn't do it this time.
Apartment. Top of me.
Crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone.
Okay,
wait for me.
I forced off my.
The door. It won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows, try the windows. They're locked.
Guys, is this a joke? It's really locked.
What was that?
No!
Hear me?
That's gonna end the video, guys, once it starts up. Well, thank you all, guys, for coming out to watch me. I don't know what game, but I hope you guys, if anybody watches this, enjoys it. Bye. Wait, technical difficulties. Hmm.